proudly brought to you by HoverTech. HoverTech, just a button away.
In this video tutorial, I'm going to be showing how to flash a single partition on a Qualcomm Android phone using QFIL tool, that is Qualcomm Flash Image Loader tool. So, to do this, of course, we will need to have programmer file for our device. You can search online for yours, or randomly try programmer files for your chipset type, or you can get it from your firmware. You will need to install Qualcomm USB drivers, and of course, you will need to install QPSC tool. So, for the sake of this tutorial, I have here this phone that currently has a custom recovery, but I need to flash stock recovery. So, as you can see, this is TWRP recovery. So, to do this, I shall power off the phone. Then I'll quickly launch QFIL tool by searching for it. Now I'll need to boot the phone into EDL mode. To do this, this particular phone uses volume up, volume down, then you connect the phone. But for your phone model, you can quickly search online how to boot into EDL mode for your phone model. So volume up, volume down, and I cut. QFIL will detect the COM port. If yours does not detect automatically, click select port, select the right port, then click OK. Now click flat build, click select programmer file, browse, then select your programmer file. So next thing we want to do is that we need to change the storage type. If your device uses a different storage type other than eMMC, you might need to come here and change the option for it. So this particular device uses eMMC, so I'll leave it at eMMC. Next we'll click Tools, Partition Manager, click OK. Once Partition Manager opens, it will list all the partitions on your device. Now, I have here my stock recovery image. So to write for recovery partition, I'll simply right click on it, manage partition data, load image, then I'll select the file and open. Now, in order not to get errors while writing a particular file, ensure that the file name you are writing has no space in it. Spaces usually cause error while trying to write. So basically, we've written the image, you've seen it, finish send image, and there are no errors. We can close now. Close. This will attempt to reset the phone back to home screen. So as you can see, the phone is trying to boot back to home screen. Let me quickly interrupt this process. So here we have stock recovery. So that's how you flash a single partition on a Qualcomm Android phone using QFIL. That's QFIL tool.